Way to back your villains there, Capcom. Jesus, he's so terrifying right now. Because it's Japanese made, you Triz. They value their hair very much. Not coming down here, is it? Okay, it don't come down here. Who's pulling that? Oh, they've set the barrels on fire. They mean business now. Goddamn flamers. Flamers! L'Oreal. No love for the head and shoulders? What about the head and shoulders? I don't think a WWE stream would ever be a good idea, Buddha. I think that'd be one of the worst things we can do, man. Wait. Oh, so that's where that ladder goes. No! No, 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 you grabbing motherfucker! Wait, shouldn't I leave this on? Where are all the flamey barrels at? I'm suplexing as much as I can, Frenzy. I wish I could suplex everything. I would love to suplex Salazar. That would make my day. So I take it by that question, you are indeed a fan of the suplex, right? Cause I could give suplexes! Nope, not on professional. I did not have it unlocked. That brand new game. Rainbow Thrash. Well, you don't need to be shy then if it feels all weird and stuff. Oh, Ashley is not worthy of a suplex. You know that. You know that one. The only thing Ashley deserves is an RPG up the butt. Somewhat modest so that I could suplex little Salazar. Yeah, that'd be a good war. Salvador, Salazar. They got the same. Their names are too damn similar. Okay, did I get everything? I think I got everything. Glad you like what you see, Rainbow Thrash. Oh, that's not how we get in there. Oh, Dark Skull, you should have seen. I was suplexing up a storm. And fucking Ashley has the gall to call me a goddamn pervert when I'm sitting here whipping copious amounts of ass. That barrel just fell through the planks. Nice. What the hell? That's a cheap sh- You goddamn camping mother- Better just use first aid. Can we stop the lift? Welcome to the elevator of destruction! Damn it! Goddamn filthy campers up in here. Ooh, we're gonna need a panic kick. We're gonna need a Oh no, 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 no! Uh-oh. That's bad. I could suplex that, but I don't think I want to. And down he goes. Enjoy the climb back up, bitch! So, Streamtown, what do we think? Pecking order? Pecking order or suplexes? Oh, too bad I cannot suplex someone right off the edge. That would be glorious. Damn it! There we go! Ministry of Darkness. Hey, anyone remember when they killed the big boss man? And then he ended up showing up to the next Monday Night Raw anyway. Picking order by suplexes. That is totally legit. Uh-oh. Oh no! My will to suplex is getting me hit real hard now. There better not be more camping douchebags. I'm gonna be furious here. Oh, you like wrestling, Rainbow Thrash? I actually don't watch wrestling myself anymore. Where are the characters at, man? I need the characters. No storyline. Shitty Titantron Thebes. No characters. Where is it at, man? Probably halfway through the, or just right at the end of the second arc of this game, Commander User. There are three arcs in total. The village, the castle, and the industrial area. This is the castle part. Man, I'm getting wrecked here. Bruce needs more healing. Pedigree. Are there mods for Resident Evil at all? Maybe someone can get on that. Though, rendering brand new animations for a game probably might be a little hard. Might be a tad difficult. Uh-oh. Oh, there we go. What the hell? The button didn't pop up. We have no mercy. Ooh, that is a blast from the past. What are you buying, stranger? Ooh, first aid spray, just what the doctor ordered. murder someone else. Unless that someone else is Ashley. I'm not. Look, I've already murdered Ashley via RPG.
Welcome.
And I'd definitely be down to do it again.
What are you selling?
Ah, the first time I RPG'd her. Glorious. Wow, look at that. Look at that Red Knight sell price.
Is that all, stranger? Thank
Spinal.
You.
Spinal.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you.
WCW. WCW versus NWO was damn good. I know how to instant rev Beatran. It's the only skills I need.
Is that all, stranger? Thank you. I'll buy it at a high price.
Hello, Grime. Do you not know how to read? Because it clearly says Resident Evil 4. Why are you asking for advanced warfare on a Resident Evil 4 stream? What the hell's wrong with you?
Thank you.
You daft in the head, my man?
What are you buying?
Cheese tactics? Ooh.
Is that all, strength? Thank you.
So, do I have to buy the bonus? For the do I have to buy the bonus upgrade, or does that pop up later? Hey, PTG, the man has instant teleportation. Do not question where he gets this money from. Hey, what up, GYD? That's an equally stupid question, Elogre. I think you should just show yourself the door.
Is that all? Thank you.
It's like you walked in the wrong stream there, buddy.
Is that all? Thank you.
I prefer the semi-auto myself, Double J. That's animation to... Oh man, chamber another round? Ugh. Semi-auto is all about that convenience.
Come back anytime.
I mean, chambering that extra round, that next round, that's gonna get you hit. And that's bad. You don't want that to happen. That shallow gutter trash.
Give me a kiss!
So we should have just bought an RPG, right?
Monsters. Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
I want you to suffer just like Ashley.
Ooh, oh hey! Ooh! Here we go. He's opening up to me! Alright, here we go.
Down, down, down.
them dodge skills though. Damn it! He went back in the his shell. Oh no, what the hell? You said to dodge, game! I hit the buttons, I swear. I use that RPG taker. Oh, that double though. Get broken, butterfly scrub. I'm aware, Kratos. Very aware. Achievement unlocked, the Castellan Falls. See, why play Advanced Warfare when you can shoot things with a super stylish magnum here? Look at that. That reload, though. That reload. See, I think I made the right choice playing Resident Evil 4 tonight. We approve, right, stream? Of course we approve. Otherwise, y'all motherfuckers wouldn't be here. No, Lord of Bays, I don't think you can get the... You can't get the special upgrade that early. I do have the power max as high as I could get it, though. Oh, God. That is a good-looking gun, though. It might be, B-Tran. The last word, no. Hey, the last word is fully automatic. Broken Butterfly is definitely not. Hey, what's up, Chinese orphans? How you doing? All right, Marvelous Joker. Peace soup, buddy. Ooh, 50,000. Let's make sure we got all the loot. We did. All right, let's get the hell out of here. So, let's wait to see if we can find some more herbs. Tried strafing at you. That's it. I'm getting real goddamn tired of these motherfucking snakes, these motherfucking barrels. I should have saved that to throw at Ashley. Of course, binary robot. What would I find the most terrifying IRL? I think I'd find any of them terrifying IRL. Sure, why not, Soul Slayer? You can always watch the VODs because I'm not very fast on the YouTube uploads. I thought I tried the combined stuff earlier and it didn't work. You know what? You know what? I like reloading. It's not always about shooting. It's about reloading too.
Got some rare things. What are you buying?
Ooh, exclusive increases the firepower beyond the weapon's threshold. Nice.
Is that all?
Thank you. 6.5.
Striker.
Is that all? Thank you.
a natural weapons playthrough. Handgun, shotgun, broken, butterfly, grenades, Punisher. What? I guess natural weapons meaning the only the weapons you can pick up out in the world. But the Striker. Are you telling me? Would you really deprive me of the Striker? What the hell's wrong? That's a terrible idea.
Need a ride, handsome?
Okay.
Good there, boss. I don't know, Silk. I haven't played Call of Duty. I couldn't really tell you for sure, man. I'm not gonna judge a game I haven't played. I do want to know why she has bra flaps, though.
Got some business to take care of. See you later.
Women.
But the prize at the end of the tunnel, it's so worth it.
I hate to break it out to you, but Salazar's dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned with overconfidence, just because you killed my small-time subordinate.
Sadler, you're small-time.
Oh. Oh,
super
my
bro!
Age of torment, my friend.
Totally sexist. I'm gonna write an article on the internet to state my dislike for this horrible, horrible game. But Soul Slayer, it has double jumps and jetpack strafes. Maybe that salty person earlier should have called me small time, right? Am I right? Wait a minute, I don't wanna go this way just yet. A negative Yelp review. Don't worry, I'm sure Capcom can spare a couple of dollars to get more positive reviews. Shoot these. Oh, I can. Look at that. So next gen. Damn it. Why are you tripping up? Bags. The burritos are so good. I saw in their shitty commercial they had that nacho cheese. Not that nacho cheese is bad, but where's the love for Cooler Ranch? Okay, or never goddamn get on your knees. Not that we can kneecap these guys, but still. Damn it, Tungsten, I don't have time for your ho-ass logic here, okay? You need to calm that shit down, buddy. think this one goes all the way to the door. Or to the switch next to the door, or maybe not. Ranch is kind of terrible. Well, fuck you guys too. Where is this guy? Uh-oh. Oh, shit. I just had to ask. Oh, we can still suplex! Nice! I thought the suplex was lost to us forever. Which way is this guy going? Where is he? Oh, he's right around the corner. Oh, you hit me through the wall! You are cheap. Yeah, I was Dark Skull. Yeah, that was me. Ah, it was true. He told you that dead truth. I'm a boy, I'm a tie yo ass! Falcon punch. Chris has got. He's got mass. I don't know about that. I don't know about Falcon Punch, though. I wonder if I can suplex that variant of the Plaga. I think our super mega awesome powerful red 9 upgrade may make it a little harder to try and suplex everything. I thought they were calling RA5 racist because the villagers you were killing were African. Think they cared about the white women being kidnapped. I'm gonna go for it. I'm gonna suplex that thing. Suplex! I had to at least once. It's not worth it as far as ammo goes, but Jesus, that prize. That prize, though. Crit Magnet, people these days will complain about anything. You make big deals out of nothing all the time. That's just the life we live. Let's see, let's check around for loot. So I'm supposed to turn something on. I don't know what this guy's doing sitting in here. But he needs to be suplexed. He looks like he needs to be suplexed. Yeah. I know about the people complaining about complaining. Hell, I sort of made a career out of it. Sort of. But then we just started giving people suplexes! So there's not really a damn thing they can do about it. Controversial rape scene in Tomb Raider. Damn, now I have to go play Tomb Raider myself. Damn it, I can't get in there. Get in here? What's up, Turbo Twitcher? How'd that ever clear treat you the other day? Denny's paying $54 million in racial bias. Racial bias in what way? Who's being discriminated upon? I haven't heard anything about that. I don't know. Rape isn't something to joke about there, guys. You are aware of that, right? Oh shit. Ooh. Speaking of boulders. Oh shit. Ooh. Them strafing tactics though. The national restaurant chain agreed today to pay more than $54 million to settle lawsuits filed by thousands of black customers who had been refused service or had been forced to wait longer or pay more than white customers. Oh. Well then. Well, I guess as someone who lives in Houston, pulling something like that off probably wouldn't work out too well. Because we have lots of black people in my area. Well, that's douchey. Yeah, it's too late, non-binary robot. Someone beat you to the punch. That Wesker bonus mini game though. Ooh, the zombies are wielding the power of Comcast here. We best be careful. Red Knight up to the face! Explosive brown jacket? Wait, why did we lose that jacket? I don't even remember when we took that off. Scal? Why do some people call me Scal? Ooh, the Golden Lynx. Scal! Because I'm worth it. Add wild wings? Ew! Buffalo Wild Wings overrated as hell, man. Oh, right, when I got knocked out and I was chained up with, chained up with what's-his-face? Lewis. Let's not bring out the sniper. You know, it's actually probably good that I got hit by that arrow because I think I was sitting on dynamite. That cheeky bounce, though. And down he goes. Pecking on a motherfucker! Damn it, I can't see what laser is. Okay, I guess we can't destroy that light. God damn it, game. Oh, there was a red barrel up there. Buddha, these Texans and Rockets games happen way too often to justify dropping $40 on food every time they happen. Look, I like supporting my teams. You gotta draw a line somewhere. Yep, you know? See you later, you truce. Peace. Uh-oh. Especially for the Rockets? I mean, good lord. 82 games, man. Even if you don't have to do them all the same. Kratos! Professional mode wasn't unlocked for me, man. Three shots on an empty stomach with Everclear. That was fun. At least I honored the bet right. I wasn't aware there was a bet. Hey, who said the Rockets are going to the playoffs, huh? Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Wildcard Georgie, the collective of Streamtown summons in monetary aid. Love what you do, keep kicking ass. Thank you very much, Wildcard Georgie. Appreciate it, buddy. I think the collective Streamtown right now is talking about something stupid in chat and they're yelling at each other now. Slightly below the knee. That was slightly below the knee. Or does it have to be a bit more slightly lower? Astros, oh Jesus. Why would you bring- oh my god, could we have just seriously killed everything with a wheelbarrow trap? Oh my god, we could have. Aw, Buddha, you're never gonna find me, man. I'm like Otacon. I got stealth camo everywhere I go. Ooh.
Welcome.
What are you buying, straight?
Got some rare things on sale. What are you
buying? What do you have? Killer 7. Just the killer 7 then, huh?
What are you buying?
Tune up. Ooh, can we get that striker fully upgraded here? Damn it! Not quite yet.
Thank you.
9-10 sort of thing.
What are you
I don't know.
Buying?
I don't know if I have the aim for that sort of thing, man. You ask too much of me.
Come back any
Wait,
time.
I probably have stuff to sell. That golden cat.
What are you selling?
The cat has something that I can put in its eyes, right? Like fatty loots. Yep, it has three holes. Just enough for me, right?
Is that all? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you.
Killer 7 is a good game. Game I never heard of. Must not be very good at all, man. I only play popular games. But anyway, I think on that note, I'm gonna go ahead and call it quits for tonight. So, thank you for coming out. Really do appreciate you guys derailing my chats with your nonsensical bullshit. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the Suplex show. But that is it for me, so wherever you may be, have a good night, have a good morning, have a good evening, whatever floats your boat, I'm out. Peace!